572, 573, 574, 575, 576, 577, 578.
Hi, I'd like
6 rolls and 127 films.
One moment, please. Where was I?
127, 128, 120.
No. What's the matter, Mr.
That's lost my count.
Well, what are you doing?
I'm having a contest to help business. I'm taking all these jelly beans and putting them into the jar and putting the jar on the window, and the first one who comes closest to guessing how many jelly beans there are in a jar will win a prize.
Oh.
But I have to know how many there are.
Oh, I see.
And what can I do for you?
Well, I'd like 6 rolls of 127 films.
127 films? Mm-hmm. 6 rolls? Yeah. Whoops. Yes, here we are. 6 rolls. That'll be $3.60.
$3. One, two, three, 60. Oh, there you are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye bye. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You got the film?
Yeah, right here.
Good. Ow.
Hey, wait a minute. Big Bird, what's the matter with you?
Oh,
what's the matter?
That silly thing brewing there, it jumped out and tripped me.
Oh, come on. You mean this? That's not a silly thing, Big Bird. It's a fire hydrant. It's not growing there either. It's a fire hydrant. See?
Well, it was placed there to trip unsuspecting birds.
No, it wasn't. It was put there by firemen to get water from in case there's a fire.
Oh?
Yeah.
You mean if they get thirsty?
No. No, it's not that at all. They get water from this, they take the water from it, and they spray it on a fire to put the fire out.
Oh. Well, that's very clever, but how do they get all that water in that little bitty thing?
Well, look, Big Bird, the water isn't all in there. You see, this hydrant is connected to big water pipes that are buried in the street under here, and these pipes carry the water from, well, from all over.
Oh.
Yeah?
8 by 11 sheets of paper, 768 by 11, 8 by 12, 8 by 13.
I lost the count.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, how's your bean contest coming along anyway?
Terrible. People will leave me alone to count the jelly beans. Here's your paper. That'll be 25 cents.
Right. There you go. Thanks, Mr. Hoover.
You're welcome. Guess how many jelly beans will win a prize. It's still a good idea. I'll try once more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then I am closing my body with one.
Fingers.
Hello? No. Well, what number did you want? 8484489? Well, this is not 8484489. 4489, 4490, 44. Oh, no. I lost the count again. Guess how many beans I win the prize. It's still a good idea. I'll try once more. One, two, three, four.
915, 916, 917, 918, 919, 920, 922, 923, 924, 925, 926, 927, 928, 929.
Now, what can I do for you?
4 number 2 pencils and 2 boxes of 50 paper clips each.
Oh, you see what that would have done to me? I would have lost the count for sure, but this time I wrote it down. 929. Now you know exactly how many jelly beans there are in that jar.
Uh-huh.
Hey, these are good.
What are good?
The beans in this jar. They're good.
How many did you eat?
Not very many, but I'll pay you for them.
How many will you pay me for?
What?
How many did you eat?
I think three.
Three.
Five. Yeah. 14. Oh, come on, Mr. Hooper. I was only kidding. I didn't eat any jelly beans.
Me. Oh, boy, you.
The number you have down here is exactly right. 929. I didn't touch the jelly beans.
It was a joke.
What do you want?
I want 4 number 2 pencils and those 2 boxes of paper clips. Yeah. I'll just put them right in my bag, okay?
And the 4 number 2 pencils.
There they are.
That's it.
Good.
Hey, we're here on Sesame Street all the time. You come back and join us anytime you want to.
Oh, you had me full.
You mean for me?
Yes, for you.
Oh, thank
me,
you.
Let's have
a little party.
Have a jelly bean party. Yeah.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A, B, and X, and by the number 5. The book read on today's program was At Night, written by Philip Ressner, photographs by Charles Pratt, text copyright 1967 by Philip Ressner, photographs copyright 1967 by Charles Pratt, used by permission of E.P. Dutton & Company, Incorporated. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.